Hey guys, what's going on? It's Nock. Welcome along to a brand new video. Today we're going to play Portal Trouble by mit3368. If you're new to the channel, please like and subscribe. But without further ado, let's jump into the description. On-off concept, B-mod 2.2.4, pre-release 31, beta 6. Alright. Lots of information right there. This must be a new B-mod entrance that I've commented on multiple times already. But yeah, it must be a new one. I like it though. I like it. Alright, so, on-off concept. So, let's go and push a button. For science. Okay, can't yet test whether or not that auto-respawns. Interesting, interesting. So, what does this... I'm assuming... Turns off a fizzler. Okay. Not too good, helpful for us at the moment. This turns off this fizzler. Okay. Pretty sure it's behind a grate. So that's not too helpful. What could be helpful though is putting a portal on the surface here. Then go over to the funnel, press the button, and see what else we got to do here. Does it reverse it or turn it off? It turns it off. Okay. Right, so I want to know now, is this a permanent thing? Or is it timed? It's not ticking. But that might just be because there's no signage. If you don't have signage on buttons, sometimes things don't tick. Seems like it's permanent. Okay. Alright, well, if that's permanent, our next maneuver is going to be this. Stand on there. Excellent. Don't think I want to do anything else just at the moment. Trying to think what's going to be helpful here. Alright, so I'm going to save here just for now. And we're going to go and put this on this button, which is going to open up this fizzler here. Where is the... Okay, so that's that. Okay, so now I can go and spawn my next cube over here, which is our laser cube. This cube is going to sit here. I just wonder if I need, though. Kind of seems like there should be. Kind of seems like there should be a second laser cube. Oh, there is. Duh. Alright. So let's save there. Sorry, I got like food in my teeth. It's like, ugh, horrible. So let's not worry about this for now. I think we're going to want to use the funnel and this cube. So we'll do... Okay, so that gives me a permanent... But let's do... How am I going to get over there, though? I can get over to here. And I wonder if I need to kill the... I wonder if killing the funnel Let's see how that's gonna help. Unless now what I do, we go get the original cube back. Doesn't matter so much about that now. Yeah, this is what we do. This is what we do. Okay. So we open up this. And that's going to allow me now to put the portal here. Maybe I'm overcomplicating. Maybe it's simpler than that. Because now I have this. I could just do that. I don't know if I can get around here, though. It might be grated. It's not grated. Excellent. So that gives me a light bridge. Why would that give me a light bridge? Go back through. So I could go back through. Excuse me. Why would that give me a light bridge? Because it's not even like I can use the light bridge. Yeah, I'm not clear on the idea here. Why would I want a light bridge? To the laser fields to stop us from getting back across here so that we can't get trapped. Because if we get behind here, the light bridge goes off, we can't then get back. There's no way for us to get back. So that's to stop us from trapping ourselves. Grabbing the cube is not going to do anything for us. Pretty sure activating that and that's not going to do a lot for us. Didn't press no clip in time. By square. I need to be able to get up to the top. That's what I need to be able to do. I'll just recall it. There's no way to get that back. This is where I need to be. I need to be over there. Well, I've got a portal there and a portal there. Failing that, there's nothing I can do. I mean, I could probably try and do so that the laser cubes not inside this area. maybe. Does that make any difference at all? Thinking not. Jeez, what's going on there? So now I could do this. Then put portal up here, and I can take a cube over to here with me. I don't think having two cubes, I doubt very much having two cubes in here could do anything for me. Let's just test. So I had this and this. Oh, it does. Well, that changes things. In that case, that changes things a lot. So. It's maybe where all that comes into play. So. Cube out. Place it here. Okay.
Well, how's that going to work?
Yeah, I don't see actually how it's going to help. Unless I'd need to be up here. Oh, you Oh, dum-dum. I'm a dum-dum. That dum-da-dum-dum-dum. Alright, so. This one goes on here. This one just goes in there. Doesn't matter where. Okay. Now I have both cubes in this area. This is everything I wanted. It's everything I'll ever want. It's everything I'll ever need. Okay, so. Now. That doesn't help me. Because the problem is now. I don't have a way to get anywhere without losing a portal. So yeah, while that's all well and good, it's not helping. Doesn't help. He says with gritted teeth. Oh. Alright, I may have seen something. So. So, I think I might have seen what the light bridge is for. Okay, so now I go to here, what I'm going to do is I'm going to turn the light bridge on, pick up the cube, put the cube in the middle so that the cube respawns, though. Let's see how that's. That doesn't help. I don't know what else to do. What I was thinking of doing was getting rid of the cube and putting it here for some reason, I don't know, so I could reactivate the... There's no way that I can see to get it through the fizzler. Because from here, I need a portal on here and a portal on there to push this the cube against the button so that I can then fire a portal there and there to get the cube. I'll then flip a laser cube to point up into there. The laser will come out here with the other cube on this side of there to push that on there. But even with that, I would still need to have portals. I'm not really seeing either what I'm 100% sure there was nothing that I could have done when both the cubes were in that other area. That's what I want to check. There. I'm pretty stumped. I'm pretty stumped. So let's have a quick look at Bullfrog's video. It looks like things have changed in the map. Got the cube there, laser cube there. Both cubes are in that section. Swapping them around. Okay. So you've put that back in there. Then what? Oh, okay. Then you've taken the cube through there. Okay. Let's have a look. See what we can do with that information then, I guess. Might have to restart the puzzle. Excuse me. I got a bad cough. Bad cough. Alright, so. Let's go. Yeah, definitely a change around here though. Oh, I'm not on the right button. Why did I move the button? A little bit confused. Next up we get swap these around actually. What am I doing? Just I'm rushing. Sorry. Take this one. Swap them round. Then this, and you took the cube like so. Okay. Now this, you were able to do this, taking the cube across to here. Thing we've now done, but I'll be honest, it doesn't really look like it's helpful. Yep, not seeing anything helpful there. Oh, I lost the page. So, back we go. Let's see what Bullfrog did next. So it's pointing up. Alright, so that's the first part of his video. What's he doing on the second? Oh, you absolute donut. Well, that makes sense. Sure they're on portal though. Okay, so it's a form of progress. And I need to shoot a black portal up there. Oh, wait a second. No, I'll go for here. What am I doing? Thank you. Okay. Progress. Okay. So now, I think I actually have the majority of, like, the next bit worked out already. We're gonna do this. Okay, so now what I do is just reverse the these steps. Light bridge on again. Oh, I messed up. I forgot what I did. So here first. Over to here. One there. One there. that's not straight. Okay, that's it's a bit annoying. I'll be honest. I'll just make sure I reposition this one first. Like so. Then use the light bridge. Back over here. Shoot here. Shoot here. Exit's open. And now I can just do, hopefully, this. Man, okay. Like I said, I had the exit mapped out, and I just couldn't. I couldn't work out what to do with the light bridge. That's where I. That's what stumped me. Very, very cool map, though. Well done, Mitt. And I look forward to playing more maps from you in the near future. Guys, thank you very much for watching. As always, like, comment, subscribe down below. If you've got any maps you'd like to play, please leave them in the comments or head up to my Google form. I'll link to that in the description. But until next time, I've been Nock. You've been awesome. See ya.